One other point that will keep you, determine whether you stay in or out the game, is fouls. Usually, if you're talking about high school, you only get 5 fouls. High school and college. When you get to the NBA, you can get up to 6 fouls. Once you get over those fouls, that amount of fouls, that's when the referee will pull you and you can't play anymore because you're in violation. You have too many personal fouls. Now, when you're talking about fouls, you also want to keep in mind that if you're playing, and coaches will usually do this, in the first half, if you get over 2 or 3 fouls, they'll probably sit you on the bench just to prevent you from getting any more fouls and you fouling out of the game. So always keep that in mind. Now, what a foul is exactly is anytime the referee feels like you've put your hands on another player in a manner that wasn't part of the game, and you also have flagrant fouls. And that involves overtly hitting someone or as if you're trying to injure them. You have flagrant fouls, and also you have intentional fouls. Intentional fouls is when you absolutely know that the player has come and tried to commit a hack job on someone else. You want to keep that in mind. Now, you want to keep everything above board because, like I said earlier, safety is first. You don't want to get anybody hurt, and you don't want to get hurt. So always keep in mind, personal fouls is part of safety.